New this morning, San Antonio police are trying to piece together an overnight shooting near Castle Hills. It happened around 2 this morning at the Sugars nightclub in the 2700 block of Northwest Loop 410. Now, officers say that a man walked out into the parking lot there and saw three men roughhousing. They say that's when shots were fired, hitting one man in the shoulder. The other men took off but were quickly detained. The man who was hit was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay.